Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Why I'm so happy? You are already know, you are aware because you can read and check the thumbnail. Today I'm gonna react to La Daniva with their new song they just dropped. It's called Here to You Ararat Postcard. Okay, Postcard is like the album. I'm a bit lost here. I'm gonna need help. Anyways, let's go. Super happy to react again to La Daniva, and we will be checking what you are doing, guys. So it's a pleasure. Love you. Vamos. Sigan viendo. Let's go. El milfo está al rato. I love how the guitar starts, eh? How they start with the guitar. I like that. They know what they do. They know how to put me playfully. Qué locura. I love that chat. I love that. I really like it. They are super nice, man. They are the number ones. You know how it works. I like how they play all the instruments together and how it sounds, you know. It's like, you know, this kind of traditional sound. I really love that. I really love that. Like Jaco, you know, that kind of traditional sound on funny way on that one. On Jaco, like more happy way. This one is like a bit more sad, but it's still super nice. Nah, chavales, es increíble lo de La Daniva. Es una barbaridad, mi gente. Es como una nana un poco, chat. I don't know how you call in English nana. You know, nana is like a traditional song when you was young, your mom, before you go to sleep, your mom was singing to you, like to try to make you to sleep. So that's a nana. I don't know how you call it in English, maybe nana. But it sounds to me like that, eh? So lovely, so emotional. I really like it, chavales. Me gusta mucho cómo ha empezado esto. I wish I will have subtitles, so please, if someone can drop me down in the comments translation, I will give plenty of love to that person. But, chavales, me gusta mucho el flow, el rollito, me gusta. I really like it. Es muy emocional, tíos. Es que Mesa Mari, chicos, me sorprende mucho el armenio. O sea, es un idioma muy, muy guapo, tío. La pronunciación que tiene es muy chulo. I really like what I'm saying. I like the accent, how it, the language, how it sounds, you know. It's really nice, chavales. Muy, muy bien, ¿eh? Muy, muy bien. Muy contento con La Daniva, tíos. Muy, muy contento, tíos. Muy, muy contento. Sí,
Sirtistan, no.
I love the song. It's a bit emotional, you know, like I'm getting that feeling of emotional, like I'm on a trip, you know, I'm leaving maybe, because I don't understand. So I'm, you know, what I'm trying to get is like what I'm from the sound and from the video. So like you are leaving a place and you are missing already the place and you are thinking quite a lot and your mind is plenty of, you know, thoughts on your mind, all this stuff. It's lovely, guys. I love that kind of emotions. It's really like, chavales, me lleva mucho, me transporta mucho a un flow viaje, me como la cabeza, no me quiero ir, estoy triste por irme, etc. Entonces, me recuerda a eso, me gusta, muy bien. ¿Cómo conectan con la naturaleza, eh? Es una locura, chao. ¡Vámonos! I love how they connect with the nature, you know, like the feeling of how they just connect and put together nature and music. Like for me, it's something that is going both of them with the hand, and they are, you know, have a union together. So I love that, how they work on that and how they express that on music. It's lovely, chavales. Me encanta cómo unen la naturaleza y la música en uno y lo celebran, you know. Bro, es una conexión con la música y la naturaleza en una canción, es una barbaridad. How they connect music and nature is insane, chavales, es una locura, tío. Dios, me parece brutal la manera que te llevan ese feeling, tanto instrumental, me encanta que tanto instrumento sonando a la vez y tocando a la vez, me parece precioso. I love how they connect with the nature, how, you know, the feeling that I'm getting right now from the song is lovely. Everything is 10 to 10, basically. That's my review from the song right now. I really like it. Waiting to check more stuff, guys, so please drop more music. Qué locura, tíos. Congratulations, Ladaniva. Thank you so much also for that lovely, lovely song, guys. It's just insane. Seriously, it's lovely. Thank you so much for what you do, because you guys do more than music. You help people with your music, and you know, you touch the souls of all the people. So that's the main thing of you know, and the most important thing that you do with the music. So thank you so much. Really proud to you know, react the song and hear the song. Thank you so much, and to hear the reaction, who did you like it, did you enjoy it? If it's like that, subscribe yourself to the channel to stay tuned and don't miss any kind of content. Chavales, hasta aquí la reacción. Si te ha gustado, deja tu like y suscríbete o puño en la cara. Les quiero, sean buenos, sean buenas. Nos vemos en el próximo video. See you in the next video. Love you. Bye.